Today, Naples Zoo at Caribbean Gardens is a beautiful combination of not only the historic tropical botanical garden, but also a nationally accredited zoo. We have popular animals that people love seeing, like lions, tigers, and bears, but we also love to share animals that many people sometimes have never even heard of, let alone seen. Creatures like the Malagasy fusa, or the Tonkin bug-eyed frogs, or ones that people have heard of but sometimes have never seen, like the African honey badger. We're one of only four zoos in the country that have the honey badgers, and they are an exciting and fierce animal to get to see up close right at a glass window. And of course, since this is Florida, people are fascinated by our giant reptiles, the American alligator. The Alligator Bay feeding is a wonderful opportunity to see these animals come up on the shore, our professional staff feed them, and kind of break down some of those myths that are popularly told about how fast they run and how dangerous or not dangerous they are, because they are animals that you must respect, but you don't need to fear, especially when we have well over a million alligators here in our state. One of the things that's very special here at Naples Zoo is the primate expedition cruise. We've got a beautiful lake, islands filled with monkeys, lemurs, and apes. You can see them hanging out in the trees, basking on the shoreline. It's a beautiful opportunity for photography to see these animals in a natural habitat and learn quite a bit about them on this guided tour. One of the most amazing things you can do here at Naples Zoo is to hand feed our herd of giraffe. There is practically nothing more thrilling you can do than walk up to the world's tallest animal, hold out that piece of lettuce, and watch them drop that neck down and slurp that out of your hand. It's something I enjoy doing every chance I get.
The thing that makes zoos and aquariums important is their connectivity to the natural world and the experience that visitors so love. You know, kids are really kind of losing their connectivity to nature. And you see that a lot. I mean, kids just don't have access to the natural world the way some of us did growing up. So zoos become that first introductory experience, that opportunity to come out and actually see animals for the first time and connect with nature. If we don't connect our kids with nature, they won't appreciate it. If they don't appreciate it, they won't love it. If they don't love it, they won't help protect it.
Well, here at Naples Zoo, we like to find fun ways to connect people with the wildlife. We've got a variety of exciting shows, both the feature shows in Safari Canyon Theater, as well as our Meet the Keeper series, where you both find the opportunity to see the animals up close, as well as get to talk to the professionals who care for them every day. As a nationally accredited zoo and historic botanical garden, our mission is to connect our guests with nature and to make sure these beautiful things that we see here in the gardens, as well as around the world, are here for a long time to come. And that's one of the things that's part and parcel of us, is conservation and education. So when you come to visit Naples Zoo, you're already supporting conservation. That money that comes in through the ticket box, through the toy you purchase at the gift shop, or when you have a drink at the zoo, that all helps us fund our conservation work around the globe. And that can be from African lions to tigers in Malaysia. We've got a variety of projects around the world, and it's your visit that makes it all possible.